shining, 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 yeah.
Shining, yeah.
All of this winning, I've been losing my mind.
Losing my mind.
Hold on, don't try to slow me down. Hold on, don't try to slow me down. Slow me down.
What's up, Beauty Bugs? Camille is here. And on today's video, this is just going to be a reaction video to Queen Naija's new song, Medicine. Let me start off by saying it's absolutely amazing. I love her music. I'm a big, big supporter. I'm a fan. I am everything in between. So this look I just did is actually inspired by her. She just did a photo shoot and definitely rocked it out completely. The photo shoot was awesome. I'm so proud of her that she is finally doing more music and everything music. So yes, I'm gonna just play the song, whatever.
What you want, you have to serve
and entertain these dudes. I'm a ride, I'm crazy, and you never have a clue. Give another guy everything that belongs to you.
I'ma call up Ryan, I'ma FaceTime Ryan, I'ma text Lorenzo, and I'ma leave you crying.
You get burned.
I don't think you understand. To let you where it hurts, yeah.
I know what I gotta do.
Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do?
Would you want to not disturb me?
I'ma text Lorenzo and I'ma leave you crying.
Don't get it twisted, I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same you, yeah. All of those tears I cry, I can't count the lonely nights. Time and time again I try.
So when I turn into a savage boy, don't ask me why. Ask me why.
taste of your own medicine.
So, Beauty Bugs, that is the end of the song. And I must say, this song is an A plus 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 plus. Like the song, the lyrics, everything is amazing. The emotion in the song is amazing. I can connect. I can tell she was definitely connecting to every single lyric, verse, word, phrase that she was saying. So, Queen, I'm definitely excited to see more music from you. I'm definitely following you on this journey. I've been following her on this journey for a long time, too, actually. But I'm just so glad we have new music. So, yes. I hope you guys like this reaction video to me listening to Queen's song.